Viacom 18. We represent the media and entertainment sector. We are a company of 850 strong employees. And here we are today to present the papers on dream companies to work for, on organization practices, HR innovative practices, campus recruitment, as well as fun at work. We're going to bundle all four of the papers together and take you through a journey that we have in store for you. To begin with, I would move on to who we really are. What is this company that we represent? We are a company of iconic brands like MTV, Colors, VH1, Viacom 18 Motion Pictures, and this is pretty much, we've been in existence for about 8 long years, and because of the kind of company that we are and the kind of iconic brands that we actually share with the consumers, the kind of people that we have as Viacom 18 are these creative energy bubbles. They're slightly differently tuned in their mind from the rest of the people is what we would like to believe. And even though we would be sharing with you certain practices that you might feel is representative in across a lot of companies, what we would like to take you through today is the how of what we do, and which is what makes us different and unique from the rest. So as I said, it's not about what we do and how we do it. And the most critical thing we understood in this organization is that we have to understand this person. If we personify the employee of average employee of Viacom 18, we need to know him. Not only do we need to know him, we need to know his entire world around him, his passions, his friends, his family. And how is it that we can create this connect with this guy so that he comes, because we don't have a product. We don't have a specific product as our as an offering. What we offer is entertainment. What we offer is services. We are in a business of ideas. And if our people do not go out there and think of these clutter-breaking ideas, we won't even have a business to put forward. So they catch attention of millions of Indians, and for us to catch their attention, we need to do some things a little differently than the rest. So what is it that we do? To give you an example of, I was saying that we not only we know him, we know his entire world around him, and not just that, we speak to him in the language that he understands. Today, if I give him a very straight-jacketed, very well-written templated policy for him to understand or believe in, or he would not even bite it. So here it is about putting it across to him in the manner that he will understand and accept. So we start talking to the employee in the language he understands. So one of the most one of the examples is, we have something called the Greed Guide, which is an employee benefits manual. Most of the people have employee benefits manual that talk about a few primary benefits and a few maybe secondary ones which are additional. Here we have created a benefit manual which encompasses the entire life of an employee. So we have stuff like pet care, we have dating allowance, we have breakup allowance, we have daycare facility, we have all the things that range, so that we are speaking to this individual, so that he knows that it is not just him, but it's not just him that we care about, but it is his entire ecosystem that we not only know, but we care about, and we would like to reach out to that. The engagement journey in Viacom 18 actually goes through, this entire circle. So it is not just about saying that, okay, you have joined and now let's kick start, and from the next day you're supposed to be attached to us. There, it's actually a step-by-step process through which we take this employee from becoming what we call resources, employees, to actually becoming part of our family. And because of that, we've had long tenured employees staying with us and calling Viacom 18 their home. It actually begins with welcoming this guy even one day, a few days before he's joined us, where we reach out to his family and send out a bouquet of flowers that says, thank you for joining us in the Viacom 18 family. And that's where the connect actually starts. This entire circle is pretty much the employee life cycle, or the journey that a person really goes through. So even, I mean, if I talk about the unique practices for a new joiner, we have something called a joining kit, which everybody has, which has all these papers that people need to sign. But in ours, it's actually a board game. It talks about how it's like a Ludo, and it's like a board game where people, that's how new joinees actually get introduced to this company. Not just that, I mean, I think most of us who are here representing Viacom 18 have been made bakras on our first day through some senior management person, where we were just told we have done some massive goof up, and this entire organization comes around and comes together and kind of cracks this big joke on you. What it does is it breaks the shackle on the first day. On the first day, when I know that I have kind of broken down the walls that I bring to an organization, it kind of creates a more long-term impact on a person. Not only that, then we begin by having conversations with him, which means that we talk to him and we hear him out. So there are various platforms that we have. We have something called the Big Belly, where people come in and represent their ideas for the organization. So the latest idea that we've had is that we're going to create a carpool app only for Viacom 18 employees, so that they can not only carpool, but they can actually connect with each other. A colors person can actually go with an MTV person and actually go to a similar destination and probably become friends by the end of that journey.